Good morning, T-Birds. I'm Jada.
And I'm Makayla. Today is June 7, 2023, and you're watching Mount Tahoma TV.
Class color day, which is perfect for the moving up assembly happening during third period. Yesterday was anything but a backpack, and Josiah captured some photos of your non-backpacks. My mama called, see you on TV, sunset. Change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley. Yeah, and I know I sound dramatic, yeah, but I know I had to have it, yeah, for the money in my sack. Great work, T-Birds. Tomorrow is Rep Your Elementary Style, so dress like you did in elementary school. Do you know what you're going to wear?
I have no clue, because I had no style in elementary school, so I don't know.
Neither
if I
did
want,
I.
I don't know if I want people to see that, so what about you?
I don't know, because I wore uniform all of elementary school.
Put uniform then. I mean, that makes sense. The last Key Club meeting is today at 2:15 in Mr. Juma's classroom 925, which is at the end of the art hall. There will be free Domino's pizza and time to hang out.
Speaking of meetings, Cross Country is having an interest meeting tomorrow. For more about it, we caught up with Mr. Bissell.
It's Coach Bissell, and I'm shouting out at you today because we're going to have a cross-country informational meeting on Thursday right after school in room 712, my room, Mr. Bissell. If you think you might want to run cross-country in the fall, you should come and see what's up. It's a great way to get in shape. It's a fun sport. We kick it. We run around the parks. We do a lot of stuff. And also, if you're, you know, you can maybe get your name on the all timers list, right? We got Luis, we got Jess, we got Marielle, all kind of stuff, right? Angel. So come join us on Thursday. It's a great way to get in shape for winter sports, and it's a great way to just race and learn how to run. Running is awesome. So hope to see you there on Thursday, 7:12, right after school. Thanks.
Thank you, Mr. Bissell. Senior brunch will be held on June 13th following senior checkout. Tickets are $8 and are available on myschoolbucks.com and in the main office.
June 15th, graduation rehearsal is in the main gym at 9 a.m. And of course, 7 p.m. will be graduation at the Tahoma Dome.
T-Bird Day is this Friday, June 9th. Tickets are available in the main office for 50 cents each before school, during school, and after school. Cash will not be accepted, so buy your tickets.
We only have a small number of yearbooks available, so don't wait. Buy yours now to make sure you get one. Go to Miss Riddle in the main office or purchase at myschoolbucks.com.
Have you gotten any good advice this year as a senior?
Find something that you want to do, like, in life. Because I, like, don't just go straight into work. Try and find something you like doing so that, yeah.
Yeah, I haven't gotten any.
Oh!
and if I did, I don't remember it. But me and Arcelli asked teachers what advice they have for seniors. Let's check it out.
Mr. Rainbolt.
Do you have any advice to give out for seniors?
Oh, my advice to seniors is whenever you have the chance to get out and see the world, any place outside of Tahoma, take advantage of it. I think that's had the biggest impact on my life is when I've gotten the opportunity to travel to other places. Doesn't matter where, Eastern Washington, Oregon, any place, just kind of getting out of your comfort zone and seeing what else is out there can be very powerful. So get out and travel.
Thank you. I'm Araceli. I'm here with
Mrs. Thayer.
Do you have any advice to give for seniors?
Yes. Be kind. Work hard. Don't procrastinate. That means don't put stuff off the last minute. And once a T-Bird, always a T-Bird.
Thank you. I'm Araceli. I'm here with
Mrs. Chambers.
Do you have any advice to give out for seniors?
Well, I just want to say I'm so proud of you all, and just remember that you are going to change the world, and I'm so excited to see what you all accomplish.
Thank you. I'm Araceli. I'm here with
Mr. Wallace.
Do you have any advice to give for seniors?
One thing I would say is, once you're done with Mount Tahoma, your path is your own. There's no time limit that says you should be here when you're 20 or you're 25. The journey is your own. Life is the path and what it throws at you.
All right. Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you, me and Araceli, and thank you, staff. Well, that is it for today's news. Thanks for tuning in again. I'm Jada.
And I'm Makayla. Subscribe to us on YouTube to never miss a story.
Once a T-Bird, always a T-Bird. Have a great day.